Hello guys, welcome back to a new Rise of Kingdoms video. In this video, I am showing you guys a 1712 days old Rise of Kingdoms account. This account belongs to one of my good friend who is a really great fighter. As you guys can see, his kill points around 5 billion kill points, and he is a really nice fighter. And you guys can also see his deads, 21 million deads. Most of them are T5 deads. Also, he won 26 Ark of Osiris matches, which is a great number. He also has a 6 year gameplay experience, which is a lot. He won't be having much speedups because he fights every KVK and he fights till the end, till all his RSS and speedups are finished. So that's a nice thing. Also, you guys can see his equipments. He has a lot of legendary equipments also in the bag. He can also forge new equipments, that's a nice thing. Also, you guys might be wondering that is this account F2P or not. So let me tell you guys that this account is 50% F2P. As you guys can see, his crystal tech, it's almost maxed. So he buys crystal bundles each season and max his crystal tech. So now let's see his commanders and equipments. Alexander Nevsky is maxed with a full legendary gear on it. Also, Nebu is maxed with the full legendary gear on it. Wow, his equipments are so nice. Hiyu is also maxed with a good gear on it. And XY is maxed with whole legendary gear except the weapon. Vodka is also maxed with... No, but Vodka is not maxed. Vodka also has good equipments. And he has a lot of maxed commanders. He has 5 open field marches, that's a nice thing. That's why he has a lot of kill points, because he has 5 open field marches. That's the main reason. Before ending the video, I want to tell you all that my this friend is also a YouTuber. He uploads daily Rise of Kingdoms content, and his content is amazing. So I want you all to go and visit his channel once, and if you like his content, kindly subscribe him. So see you guys in the next video. Take care all of you. Bye.